Do I do like a giant taco? Do I do a truck with little tacos?
Maybe that giant taco idea is a little bit better.
All right. You know, whenever we do food, it's one of my favorite cakes because it looks so real. You think in your mind it should taste like a taco, but then it tastes like a cake.
It plays with emotions.
It plays with your emotions bad. Making a giant taco is an awesome idea. But anytime we do food cakes, the tough part is to make it actually look like the food. Pleasure meeting you today.
Thank you, buddy.
You got it. Thank you. Please let me walk you guys out.
Of course.
Listen, got a cake coming up for a taco truck. I'm thinking...
taco flavored. Ground beef.
No, it's got to look like a taco but taste like a cake. What is something more Latin flavored or Latin flair? Because if the cake looks like a taco, it shouldn't taste like one.
But there's
just something about it that I can't have like raspberries inside a taco.
Yeah. First thing that comes to mind is tres leches, but I feel like that'll be really moist and you won't be able to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tres leches and fondant
don't mix.
They don't mix.
No.
For
okay.
sure. Tres leches is a cake that's soaked in three milks: evaporated milk, sweetened condensed milk, and real milk. It's delicious, but it doesn't exactly hold its shape in a carved cake.
But we could do, like, dulce de leche mixed in with the buttercream.
Okay. Like dulce de leche, maybe we could do a dulce de leche mixed in with something?
Yeah, or even just mixed in with the buttercream.
All right, want to make some dulce?
Yeah.
Making dulce de leche is kind of like making caramel, substituting the heavy cream with sweetened condensed milk. Look at that ooey-gooey sweetened condensed milk. Yum, yum, yum. You gotta heat it up very slowly and keep stirring till it caramelizes.
It's looking good.
Ooh,
hot.
But good.
We're mixing the dulce de leche into a buttercream to make it a little more stable and just kind of, you know, add a little bit more variation to the flavor. I think we got dulce de leche, baby.
Okay.
I don't know much about tacos. The only thing I know about tacos is that they're spicy.
You never had a taco?
Isn't it thinner and then more grande up on top?
No.
Yes, more don't eat tacos too much.
It's straight up. It is? I'm real. I'm serious. No?
I'm going over the top huge with this cake because I love doing big food cakes. But because it's going to be so big, we got to make sure that every little detail is perfect. When I fill a taco at home, my tacos are like this. Yum.
Tres leche.
It's not tres leche, it's dulce de leche. Does condensed milk come from condensed cows?
Andrew, does condensed milk come from condensed cows?
Yeah, it's the same way you milk them.
Okay, let's carve this taco.
Hi, Ralph. It's your favorite sisters.
Hello, my brother.
I'm making a taco.
Oh, I love tacos.
Can I come on the delivery?
If you want to.
What kind of taco you like? Beef or chicken?
Soft shell, hard shell? What are you?
I kind of happy with all of them.
You know what I do with my taco? I get the rice, I put everything, and I crush a crunchy taco, and I put it in a bowl.
I do with salad, if you really want. I get, like, my salad, a chopped salad.
Tuesday.
No, I don't
do
that.
It's always Taco Tuesday at my house. Mary, we should go get tacos.
Go ahead. Go.
You want a taco?
No, I'm all right.
All right, bye.
I'm counting down the minutes for tomorrow.
That was some good cake.
Ralph, you want a sister?
Already got one, bud.
Do you like my taco?
I do. It's beautiful.
Well, look, Drew. Now, that looks like a taco.
Definitely is, bud.
We're going to stuff this giant taco with all the fixings that's really going to make it pop. I want to just break these into little pieces like this so they stay airy. So when I was thinking about doing ground beef, I figured why not take some Crispies and kind of like break them into like little chocolates of ground beef.
I hate working on food cakes because then you're always hungry when you're doing it. So you always wind up thinking about the food you're making.
All right, give me the airbrush. I'm airbrushing this thing with shades of brown to make this meat look so real. Then you gotta take a bite out of it.
All right, Mauro, here we go. You and me, tacos together.
After adding the taco shell, we have to airbrush that a little bit too, so it looks real authentic.
It looks like a taco.
And then comes all the fixings. Lettuce, tomato.
You want some more too? Put them on the other side.
All right.
And my favorite, shredded cheese, baby. Taco looks awesome.
You gotta really steam that cheese.
Make it all melty.
Atta girl. You want to torch the edges of that tortilla?
I think we should.
Yes. Yes. Then put it over the top.
Ta-da!
Dude, I love this.
Looks like a good taco, huh?
It looks fantastic.
Oh, I love it.
I love this so much.
I love big food.
Dude, I love the big food cakes.
Big food is so good.
All right. Let's deliver this taco.
Great.
That looks good. Want to take a bite out of that?
I'm super excited. I don't know what to expect, and I'm just excited to see it.
Easy, 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 easy.
Oh.
Yo.
Over there.
Yo, they really made a taco?
I told you.
Oh, no. Crazy.
That's come crazy. Check it out.
It really looks like a real taco.
Keep doing.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. It's a lot bigger than I expected.
People are just kind of taken back, just as we are. Like, yo, this thing is huge, and it really looks like a taco. Is this chicken or beef?
We did a beef.
It looks too real.
For me, the best part is the condiments. It really looks like lettuce, it looks like cheese. It has beef, it has salsa.
I just can't wait to taste it.
So, who wants to eat some cake? Yeah. All right. Taco cake, baby.
Yeah, so how do we start? Yeah, like, right. I didn't even know what to.
Just take a bite. I like that, like a taco.
I like mine with hot sauce, just saying.
All right. Okay.
It tasted really good.
Cake was moist, soft. It was great.
I've never seen or tasted anything like this.
That is bigger than your head. I know.
It is the best natural taco day I've ever had.
Appreciate it.
Pleasure.
Thank you. Now we got to feed me. Now I want a taco.
We got to trade tacos.
Pleasure.